So it seems like Smash Dance was the surprise ninja release from today's upload showcase. I already played the game, it's pretty fun. Now try it out Ragnarok, like this one is way more skillful and complicated because you have to pay attention to how strong you hit the notes, just like in the real life. But it's good as well. And it didn't have multiplayer on the app release, so we'll try that today. Let's go with normal. I mean, I already know the game and how to play, so maybe it's gonna be fine. Oh, I'm in a band. I'm not even paying attention to my score order. I think I'm doing fine. Pretty easy so far, because there are no, like, you know, movement-based notes. I think I could have upgraded the difficulty here. Full try hard. Alright, I don't think I've missed a single note.
A beast, it looks like.
Hello.
Hello?
Oh, here is the mic.
We need to do a crazy song.
I need to upgrade my difficulty because apparently it was too easy. Aye. I fucked up in the end. Alright, pretty cute. They have been choosing like very slow songs that I don't really remember playing it here, so I think it got like an extended library? Or maybe I just was choosing very dynamic and powerful ones. I definitely enjoy multiplayer, like it reminds me a little bit of the Beat Saber one. I don't think there was a voice chat at the time that I played on the release, but you can interact with people, talk, play together. I don't know what you can ask more from the room games in terms of online stuff. Well, congrats on the official release. I did not see that coming, but here we are.